So place your right hand over here and we'll learn the C scale. C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. That was the C scale.
Why are you even doing this?
I'm just trying to make a difference in someone's life.
And who made this difference in your life?
I allowed God to make a difference in my life, and now I can go around and make a difference in everyone's life, including yours. Why don't you come and practice?
Sure.
Jesus sets an example when, in the gospel, he met Simon's mother-in-law, took her by the hand and helped her, and the fever immediately left her and she began to serve them. Allow God to make a difference in your life first, so that you can go and make a difference in everyone else's life. There is a whole movement seen here, from God taking the first step, touching her and helping her up, to leaving, beginning, and serving. Are we young people, like the disciples telling Jesus, "Everybody is looking for you"? Or are we like the people who are searching for Jesus? We are called today to allow Jesus to make a difference in our lives. We might say that we are not sick and therefore do not need any healing. But the sickness that Jesus talks about are our attachments and addictions. It's said that the song has ended, but the melody lingers on. So as young people, what can we take away from this? Let's go with the abbreviation MAD. M-A-D. M stands for making time for your family and friends. A stands for accept your limitations and grow. And D stands for move out of the dryness of life and enter into a dynamism of living life. And so in these troubled times, allow God to rewrite the manual of your life and help you change your vision and sink it to the horizon of God.
Can we play a song?
Yeah, sure. You can count on me.